place.
That's what I'm calling my goal. I can't tell if it came up into the drawer. I don't want to change a lot of stuff. Aren't they still there or something? I hope it hasn't like cut out and just like stuck filling up. But then again, my water pressure is absolutely shit. So if it is doing that, it won't get far anyway. But like if it is, if that is what it's doing, it's like, if it's like glitched or something, it won't get far filling up anyway. It's because my water pressure is too low. I don't know what it's doing. Is it gonna do like a rinse or something? Or? If it gets high up the glass, I'm gonna pulse it. Because I don't want it flooding. But I don't really don't know what it's doing. How much you get in this whole video? Is it gonna drain all that light? Did it actually? Oh my god! It actually glitched. Oh my god! Thank god it didn't overflow with that. Jesus Christ! Jesus! It actually. Oh my god. I knew it glitched. Jesus. I'm really shocked at that. Please tell me it's not going to be froze again. Oh, thank God it's not. What's going on Instagram? Jesus. I'm just glad it didn't freeze. As long as it doesn't freeze, we're fine. But I need to charge my phone. But the machine is very happy today with me already. But I do not want it to spin something stupid. In fact, just in case it does, I think I'm gonna not stick my phone on the charger yet. Just in case it does decide to go do something stupid again. I don't know why it's spinning that. Oh my God. Oh, so it's all picking up. Don't be puking. God, I... Bye. Oh, did you hear the suds? God. Jesus. That definitely came up a drawer, so because of the fact that that came up a drawer, I'm not opening it. But nothing's leaked out of it, thank God.